United's Match Day 40 experience.
Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Matchday Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Over there we took on Coventry City at the U York Stadium and we lost 2-0 to Coventry City over there. That was a very bad result for Rotherham, that was. And now I'm on to midweek action, which is tonight. Tonight we are back at the U York Stadium once again, but this time we're taking on Sunderland at the U York Stadium tonight. Another tough game again. If you remember last season, Sunderland came to U York Stadium for a League One fixture with us. We beat them 5-1 at U York Stadium last season. That was a great afternoon, that were. But this time, it's the Championship fixture with them, but I'm not too sure on the score prediction this time. I think we'll win this one tonight, 2-1. I think Tom Eves and Jordan Hill. I hope in the run ball score anyway. For Sunderland, I'm not really too sure. They're fetching a sold out crowd tonight, Sunderland, as always. They're doing every leak they do. So anyway then guys, there's not much on this video tonight. I'm just going straight down there and all that, just like over there. So anyway then guys, enjoy the video and I will see you all in a bit. Car.
Thank you. Mediocre plus 12. 50 to 1. Never know.
Yeah, we do.
Shake
the week. Equal for Mediocre.
Never know, Spencer.
Welcome to the ASCL New York Stadium, the home of Gotham United for this standard championship fixture. It's the Villains versus Sunderland. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, managers, players and supporters of Sunderland who made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this evening. We'd also like to welcome our sponsors this evening, our associate match sponsor, the Firehouse Group, our match ball sponsor, Unite the Union, our match sponsor, Green Violin, our shirt for the day sponsor, Rotherham College, and our team sponsor, IBM Group. And welcome to our five members who are from Bramley Cityside, the Centres and the Knights, and also welcome to our ball kids who are from Grinsworth White Hill Girls, Juniors FC, and Rotherham United Academy, and Redhold School Boys Select. Now let's take a look at tonight's team, starting with the visitors, Sunderland. In goal, wearing number one, Anthony Patterson. Number three, Dennis Serkin. Number five, Daniel Ballard. Number six, and captain, Danny Batt. Number 13, Luke O'Neill. Number 16, Alain Diallo. Number 20, Jack Clark. Number 21, Alex Pritchard. Number 24, Dan Neal. Number 25, Edward Mitchell. And number 28, Trevor Gilhart. And on the bench for Sunderland this evening, number 12, Alex Bass. Number 10, Patrick Roberts.
They were rumoured to be coming here,
weren't they? Number 17, Abdullah Barr. Number 19, Jusuf Bennett. Number 32, Tri Hu. Number 39, Pierre Ekwa. And number 42, Ajit Palesa. And now for your very own pride of South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, wearing number one, sponsored by the Miller's Bar, Victor Johansson. Number four, sponsored by Sir Kevin Barron, Connor Coventry. Number seven, sponsored by Rapid Six, Terry Fossu. Number 10, sponsored by Keely Houghton and Advanced Skincare Specialists, Jordan Hugill. Number 11, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Gio Abene. Number 17, sponsored by Portland Electrical, Shane Ferguson. Number 18, and captain, sponsored by Aon Mader & Sons, Ollie Rathbone. Number 20, sponsored by The Dropping Well, Grant Hall. Number 21, sponsored by The Tudor Co., Lee Peltier. Number 24, sponsored by Raymond Skoda, Cameron Humphreys. And number 29, sponsored by Ella and Amber Bennett, Leo Yelder. And on the bench for the winners this evening, number 31, sponsored by UB Construction, Josh Vickers. Number 2, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Wes Harding. Number 3, sponsored by Wayward Skoda, Cohen Brown. Number 12, sponsored by Baldwin's Electrical, Georgie Kelly. Number 14, sponsored by Be Quick Scaffolding, Connor Washington. Number 16, sponsored by AR Nail & Stones, Shane Lewton. And number 22, sponsored by iMotion Gym, Hakeem Adofi.
Championship here at the ASCL
Go away. Dan.
Let's go.
team.
Second minutes of substitution coming off number 21, Spotify, Julia Gray, Lee Pelletier, three points coming off 22, Spotify, Carl Motion GR. Thank you.
Yeah. to start laughing.
Hello guys, it's time to end this matchday experience from last night. Well, I could not believe we've won 2-1 against Sunderland last night at the New York Stadium. After being 2-0 down to Coventry over date, and Matt Taylor has turned things around last night against Sunderland and we beat them 2-1. I'm very pleased for Matt Taylor last night for turning things around. So last night we went straight down to the New York Stadium. We're going ground at 7:15 as a treat, a one-off. We didn't know time when I went in. So it was after 7:15. So we watched both teams warming up, listened to team rules announcements, a bit of music and all that. Pre-match entertainment. And then the match kicked off. And what do I think to the game? I thought the game was quite a tough game, to be honest, last night. Tough start to the game. Both teams were trying to look for a goal at the same times as well. Then we scored by Ollie Rathbone. Good goal from him last night and made us 1-0 up. And then I thought we're going to equalise here just before half time, but we didn't. We managed to hold it 1-0 at half time, which I'm pleased about. Second half, it was really tough. Sunderland did equalise, but it was offside. Unlucky. So, anyway, a few moments later, we scored by Shane Vernison. It was a great goal from him as well last night. I was so pleased with his goal last night. And then a few minutes later, Sunderland got one back. I thought, here we go, am I going to lose here or equalise it towards the end of the match? But at 90, it was crazy few minutes, 600 minutes. Wow, I thought Sunderland were going to get it here, which we really did. I thought, oh no, we're not going to get 3 points here. But great save from Victor Johansson. I think they did score offside goal again by the referee. So anyway, we clapped them off at the end of the match and then we headed home. Right then guys, next up for Rotherham United, it's the longest trip of the season to Swansea at Swansea.com Stadium. People know you're not going. Yes, I'm not going on Monday to Swansea because it's a too horrific trip on a Monday night to do. That's why I'm not doing it. But next matchday vlog for me, it will be on Saturday the 4th of March. We will take on Queen's Park Rangers at the New York Stadium. And they just announced their new manager yesterday, Gareth Ainsworth, after being at Wycombe Wanderers for over 10 years. So, yes. So that's my next matchday vlog. March fixtures. We've got QPR at home. We've got Birmingham away. We've got Preston at home and Cardiff at home in March. So, right then, guys.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United Footy.
So, thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you all on 4th of March when we take on Queen's Park Rangers. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.